spring. The birds are singing, the flowers are blooming, the sun warms the earth. Somewhere. Not here. It's 30 degrees out, it snowed 9 feet last winter, and 4 frozen sodas just exploded in my truck. Welcome to Patience, Colorado.
Good morning, Artie. And I seen you yesterday. I might lose my mind, but I never lose my way.
So this is the doctor by the lake everybody was talking about?
He's owned the cabin since 2004. Comes and stays for a week at a time. Till last winter, he came late December, been here ever since.
Huh. What, is he retired or something? What does he do out here?
I think he's fishing.
I am in the middle of nowhere. A tiny town 3 hours from the nearest city on roads that are impassable half the year. Nobody in their right mind would live in a place like this. Unless they have something to hide.
Excuse me, sir. You Dr. Harry Vanderspiegel?
Yes, that's me.
Yeah, I'm Sheriff Mike Thompson. Everybody calls me Big Black.
Because of your truck.
Because... Oh, you funny, huh? You funny. This here's my deputy, Liv Baker.
You can just call me Liv. Or Deputy Liv.
What can I help you with?
Well, we had ourselves a murder in town last night. You're a doctor. We need you to come down and take a look at the body.
Isn't there a town doctor who can help you out?
Yeah, well, see, that's the thing. The victim is the town doctor. Doctor.
When Neil Armstrong became the first human to step on their moon, he said he wasn't chosen to be first. It was merely circumstance. Circumstance put him in the pilot seat on that mission. And circumstance pulled me from the pilot seat on mine. When I first came to Earth, I didn't expect to even set foot on the planet. Circumstance. Stranded on an alien planet. In order to survive and complete my mission, I would have to somehow fit in with the indigenous life forms. Is there someone in here?
I got news for you, Cosette.
I got news for you, Cosette.
I got news for you, Cosette.
I've got news for you, Cosette.
I got news for you, Cosette.
I've got news for you, Cosette.
I got news for you, Cosette.
I've got news for you, Cosette.
When my ship crashed, I lost precious cargo, a device that I need to complete my mission. I have to find it before the snow melts, or someone else will.